On January 31st, think of it, not one person has died. Not one. Nobody died. Not one, John. I don't think you'll find any. This is reported by CDC, confirmed by the news, which doesn't mean anything to me because they don't tell the truth. But CDC reported January 31st, not one person has died. And I issued a travel restriction from China. Think of it. So nobody died, and I issued. You can't get earlier than that.
Do you have a plan to contain the coronavirus in the U.S.?
We do have a plan, and we think it's going to be handled very well. We've already handled it very well.
In February, Nancy Pelosi said we should come to Chinatown. This is late February.
How should Americans prepare for this virus? Should they go on with their daily lives, change their routine? What should they do?
Well, I hope they don't change their routine, but maybe, Anthony, I'll let you answer that. Or Bob, do you want to answer that?
Please. Sure, Mr. President. Thank you. I think it's really important that, as I said, the risk at this time is low. The American public needs to go on with their normal lives, okay? We're continuing to aggressively investigate these new community links. We're going to continue to be transparent in relating that to the American public. But at this stage, again, the risk is low. We need to go on with our normal lives.
Mr. President, you talked about people going about their routine. I did want to ask, though, with you and the Vice President, is the White House taking any extra precautions to make sure that you don't come in contact with the virus, either through your travel or with who you meet?
Well, I think so. I mean, we lead a life. I get around. I was in South Carolina last night. We had a tremendous rally. I've been around. I think we're going to be in very good shape. You know, you're talking about 22 people right now in this whole very vast country. So I think we'll be in very good shape.